This video is about a very commonly asked question by females. This is a TVS ultrasound. Uterus is normal, endometrium is normal, no fibroid seen. When we focus the cervix, we can see the cervical cavity is normal, no polyp is seen. We can see multiple simple cysts in the cervix. These are thin-walled, filled with clear fluid. No internal debris, no septa, no solid component seen. No internal vascularity seen. Many females are not aware of these. They frequently ask question that we have a cyst in the uterus or mass in the uterus. These are the Nabothian cysts, also called mucinous retention cysts, of the cervix. These are benign, asymptomatic, and of no clinical significance and require no treatment. Their size typically range between 2 mm to 40 mm. These are so common that we can say that anyone with cervix can get Nabothian cysts. These are more present in reproductive age of the females, more common after 25 years of age. Due to chronic inflammation or infection of the cervix, the skin cells of the cervix reproduce to repair any damage. These skin cells can clog the glands, causing accumulation of secretions and forming Nabothian cysts. If complex cyst is seen, differential includes cystic degeneration of cervical fibroid or congenital cervical cysts, and cystic adenomyosis, and rare case of complex cystic mucin producing malignancy of the cervix. So biopsy is needed if size of the cyst is increased or contain septa or solid component.